teaching and representation, which is what my partner was talking to you about. So it becomes a legitimate means to gain this kind of democracy when your peaceful avenues of achieving this message and your peaceful avenues of attaining democracy are stifled or oppressed. So when the